This is Kaffa. Oh, yeah, talk waiting. You want to talk?
Yes, we thank Almighty God for taking us to Kaffa. For those who has not know where Kaffa is, we have captured Kaffa since about 5 days ago. We are here, but the challenges we are facing is lack of water. No water, no food, no way for us to get the food, because the road is not too good for us. But we capture this place and we kill Boko Haram. They run inside the bush everywhere now. They are scattered. They don't know, they don't have anywhere to hide again. Even their camp in front here, we went there and they ran away. We killed about 100 of them. Their warehouse there, we burned it. We saw fertilizer, the food they gathered there that they are using feeding themselves. They run, leave their women, about 25 of them, and 7 children. So they should continue to pray for us. We are making progress. We are succeeding on them. So may Almighty God help us.
I mean, thank you.
This is
how we run.
Kaffa Nadia, mate. Oh, yeah.
We are talking with you and talk.
Yes. Good morning, journalists. We thank God for everything. We come here, the place was not easy. But today we conquered the place, we captured the place, we are here today. Sitting down, you can see I can even take lift on this morning. So to tell you, God be the glory. We thank God for everything. We have captured, we advanced to some of our colleagues again, we advanced to one village there and we captured some women and one of their horde. Big farm and food stuff enough there. Yeah, we burn it and with their fertilizer that they are using it and be doing bomb and putting it on the road for us. May God help us. We capture that place with some women. So we are now about to send those women to Abuja for Nigeria to see them. Thank God for everything. We have succeeded everything. By grace of God, we end this fight this year by grace of God.
Keep praying for us.
Yes.
Keep praying for us. Keep praying for us. Oga staff, morning, sir. Oya, talk waiting you and talk. Oh boy, these people, they are still lying down. They don't break. Oh. They don't break. Oya, Enos, go and talk waiting you and talk. The journalists don't come. Sir. Morning. Oh yeah, I'm not talk with you when I want to talk.
Bright new day. We thank God for another bright new day.
Yes.
We God continue to protect us and guide us.
Yes, so.
You Nigerian soldier, here we are. We have proper arrangement. We are inside forest. No food, no water. The way our manner we survive. They just drop us here, no food. But we thank God. God is in control. We give glory to you.
Ebunta.
It's part of the job.
Yes. Oh yeah, now.
God, divine protection. It's part of the job. We pray for God, divine protection.
Oh, yeah, talk with you and talk.
I want funny thing. As you are here, some people they don't know why they are here. And definitely, as you are here for how many days, no food, no water, and we are suffering. Immediately you go outside, you will see some people that will call you to request for money. Why you refuse to give the money? They said this guy you are wicked. No, it's not so. They don't know the money. They have your money to do the surgery and get the money. Okay, we should just.
It's unfortunate.
Thank you, sir.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. I'm gonna talk. I'm gonna come talk with you. I want to talk. See, I'm there. See everything. They move fine.
Let's go back. Let's see somebody. Nobody's here. That will not be ammunition.
Gentlemen, oh, good morning, sir.
Nade just go. See, we just go back.
You they run from my video. This is Kaffa. Oh yeah, General Meshak. General Meshak, you're waiting, you want to talk.
What I forgot to say for the first time, people should know, they should not mind what I'm chewing as a chew stick. This is our toothbrush here. This is our close up. So they should not mind this one, but we thank us for bringing this equipment for us. With this equipment, we can go more than Talala. Even what has been happening before is because all those things are not with us. But now that we have them anywhere, we are ready. And my fellow Nigerians, the civil society should pray for us to keep this country is safe, and we are ready to serve our fatherland, to make sure we defend it without any bastard coming closer to us. God grace, we are winning this war.
And inshallah.
This war this year will come to the end.
Inshallah.
From now to April, by God grace, we are going to end anything Boko Haram. The Boko Haram, once Boko Haram and the rest, all those herdsmen
and bandits.
Bandits, Zamfara, Katrina, Sokoto, Niger, Kaduna, all those ones are minor ones. Once we finish Boko Haram, every other place will enter there and flush the idiots. So we are grateful to our Kuwas. We are grateful to the armed forces, most especially the CEC, who has made it possible to make sure he bought those equipment for us. We are happy and thank you very much, and congratulations to Nigerians.
You are there.
Thank you very much.